Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel. This is me Kid here and I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to turn off a Shein app notification on your device. So without further ado, let's start. Suppose you have been receiving a constant marketing notifications or email from the Shein app and you don't want that. So in order to turn off a Shein app notification, you have to go to your device setting. For that, open your settings on your device. After that, look for notification option, and after you see that, tap on the notification option. And now again, go ahead and look for app settings. As you can see, I have app settings at the top of my screen, so tap on app settings. And now all you have to do is look for a Shein app. So scroll until you get a Shein. After you find a Shein, you can simply disable the toggle option that you will see. So go ahead and tap on that option. So in this way, we have turned off the notification for Shein app. I hope this video helped you, and if you guys are new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe our channel, hit the like button, press the bell icon, and stay tuned for more upcoming tutorial videos. And thank you for watching till the end, and I will see you on next video.